Last year, Claire's life depended on a lung transplant operation, and for Brian, life revolved around repeated dialysis treatment. There are over 600 people in Ireland awaiting life-saving transplant operations, and for most of them, the tragic death of an accident victim whose family knows is carrying an organ donor card is their only hope. Brian and Claire are two of the lucky ones who got a new start in life. So carry an organ donor card. For someone, it could be the difference between life and death.